Hi, today we will see about one small program in Python, square root program. Okay, I hope everybody know what is square root in mathematics. For some number, the square root will be found. For example, the square root of 25 is 5. One more example is the square root of 64 is 8. Like that, we can write a program for finding the square root in the Python. For that, you know very well that we need one number to find out the square root of a particular number. So to get the number from the user, I am just declaring the variable a. So just I have declared one variable which is called a as a input from the user to find out the square root. Once you enter this, you can find out the square root of the number. To find out the square root in Python, there is an inbuilt function which is called square root in the library of the math. So to use that function, we have to import the library called math. Once you import this, you can use this function. Okay. So here I have given print math dot square root of a. A is the number which we are getting it from the user. Okay, once you find given that math dot square root of a, you will get the square root of a number which is given by the user. So we have completed this program. Once you complete this program, we will go for compilation. So just I am giving python space file name dot py. This asking for the number. Just I am giving very simple number 64. So you can get the answer of this 8.0. The square root of 64 is 8.0. So there is another method to find out the square root. Here I have given again print within the quotes b equal to, and I have given the operation a double star of 0.5. You know the another method for the square root, which is nothing but 25 power of 1 by 2 is also called the square root of 25, right? 25 power of 1 by 2 is also known as square root of 25, which means 25 power 0.5. So the same method I have applied here, a double star 0.5. this double star will mention square root of a. A double star of 0.5 is mentioning that square root of a. Okay, so this also will give the same result for you. I will show you the result. Again, I am entering some number. So this is the answer for last program. I have included one more line. So b is equal to 8.0. the same answer you are getting it through this. So print b is equal to comma a double star of 5 will represent a root of a. Okay, so this a double star of 0.5, here it is representing root of a. The same function, this double star, you can utilize it for the power also. By using this double star, you can use this as a power function also, like a power 3. This a double star 3 is equal to a power 3. Example, for a, if you are giving number as 3, you will get 3 power 3, where you will get 27 as your answer. You got it? So this double star will be used for the power. So I will just show you the use of double star. Okay, Sorry, I forgot to save. Just a minute. So I have given a is equal to 4 over here. So a power 3 is equal to 4 power 3. 4 into 4 into 4, 64, you will get it as an answer. So this double star will be used for the power, as well as you can use this for square root also, where you have to give the power as 0.5 for the square root. Hope you have understood. Thank you. We will see in the next video.